sadiqa.
Okay, sadiqa. Yes, what can I do for you?
Sheikh, if we in evolution, if we wash any of our limbs accidentally four times or by forgetfulness, if our wudu is valid?
Okay. Sadiqa from Bangladesh, if someone is making wudu, and we know that making wudu minimum is once and maximum is thrice. So washing the face, 1 to 3. Washing the arms to the elbows, 1 to 3. Wiping the head and the ears, once only. Washing the feet to the ankles, 1 to 3. You choose 1 or 2 or 3 times. So what happens if someone exceeds 3? He's sinful because he went against the instruction of the Prophet and his sunnah. But does this impact the validity of his wudu or ablution? The answer is no. If he goes to wash his arms 5 times, this is sinful, but his wudu is still valid and intact. It does not impact it at all.